No power. Classic.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Ugh, a code now? I just want a blood sample. Okay, gotta find this Dr. Dorian. Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Can't risk using the wrong code. Gotta be sure it's Dorian. Not you. Oh, so Echo means the screamers. Huh. Dorian must have been examining one. Which one was a screamer? So Dorian was working on this bay. Where's his code? Dorian's signature. Definitely the right bay. Oh. Dorian was called over to Bay 3. R.I.P. Dorian. Ripped into pieces. No code.
It has to be somewhere.
Got his code. Hello, Doc. You there? I got the blood sampler up and running.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, yeah.
So, stick your arm into it.
Whatever you say, Coach. Hey! Grab my arm!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so it can take the sample safely.
Sure, this is real relaxing. Not now, come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Winner.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
I might extract some of your blood when I get back. Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, Reuben. I'll head back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, come on. Where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
The lifeguard HQ? You are really making me work for this, Doc. Fine, I'll take a look. Thank you.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
All right, stop him. Hey.
See if someone's up there. Please tell me there isn't a dead whale in here. Sorry, guys. I'm coming in there. Dinner time! Rip those guys.
me?
Zephron, I did it. I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh God. Oh.
I'm well aware that... What is that noise?
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Give me strength. Bundy, things have gone very badly, and without the data vault, but get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, God! Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck!
Reuben? There's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Right. Well, I always like the pier. And with this blood drive, you can get me out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy. Got it. There's the bell. Last lap. Fun for all the family. Any of you guys, Bundy? Okay. Oh, how the mighty have fallen.
Thank you, sir. Right. A quick jog down the pier, pit stop for the laptop, and moonwalk out of here. Not heard you before.
Hi. State your name, please.
Lydia Chan. Is this Quistep?
Move back. Have you had alcohol in the last 24 hours?
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Goody. Then this will just take a second and you can join the others.
You find anyone yet? Anyone?
That's confidential.
Sure. But if you were to find someone, you'd announce it, like, immediately, right?
Lady, like I know.
Stop coming back!
What'd she say?
I don't...
Stop! Stop! Go back to the pier! Come back right now!
You gotta show your face sometime. Try this way. Well, no way across here. Recalculating route. Awesome. Gotta get the power up. Power up. No juice, obviously. If I can get the power on, maybe I can get out of here. Ugh. I'm sure the cafeteria used to serve this stuff. Ooh, buttons. Which of these? Not a door. Again, not a door. Not a door, not a door, not a door. Oh, solenoid. That could be it. So much for stealth. At least I got the power on.